All right, thank you, Mark. Also, starting today, Arizona state-run vaccination sites are administering the Pfizer vaccine to children as young as 12 years old. This comes after the CDC gave the green light for the Pfizer vaccine yesterday. Now, please note here, a parent or guardian must be there with a child getting the vaccine to sign a consent form. Parents can also register their children for the shot. For more information on all vaccine-related questions, locations, everything, head over to KVOA.com.